She tried to call us both brother, but only I could hear her share in her pain. She could not reach you, but still you hated him, just as mother and I did. All he did, brother, was give us life. It was mother who gave us purpose.
Creatures must be born from our mother's curse.
Monitoring armor camp chatter there. Hotel 5-8, targets approaching your checkpoint. friends.
Really?
Face, Commander. I want that biological freak disposed of now.
Copy that, sir. We have snipers in position.
I'll try to stay in contact as long as I can. Just get to Beckett. It's the only way we have any hope of stopping this.
Hurry, brother. it.
You are wasting your time.
Thank you. I'm really on the point of rage quitting, man. So fucking done with this game. Fucking done with this shit. I can't press the button unless I kill all the buggers, and when I do, I still die. So I'm just gonna, you know, keep trying. But if I rage quit at some point, then you will know this playthrough will not be completed, because I'm done. I'm just totally done. Fucking open before I can press it again. Every time these mobs just keep respawning and respawning and respawning, I'm really in the mood to take a fucking break. But if I take a break, the recording will be even longer. But I'm really, really at this point, at the true honesty, on the point of rage quitting this particular mission right here, right now. And I'm gonna try to keep going, but I'm really starting to get pissed the fuck off, because not only am I repeating the same bullshit over and over and over and over again, I'm also having quite a bit of annoyance with fucking flies that exist in this fucking world. They can sit anywhere they the fucking want. No, they're gonna sit on you the fucking player, on you the fucking person. They're gonna sit on you and annoy you every fucking time, and that's also one of the reasons why I'm pissed off right now. But I can't lower the difficulty, because then my entire mission so far throughout the game will be totally pointless. Just give me a couple minutes here. I really need to have a smoking break. I really need some liquid. I really need a couple of minutes to cool down, because I'm really, really at the point of rage. Give me a couple of minutes here, guys. Sorry for the inconvenience. Oh, I need a call. Bear with me. I have to wait for that fucking gate to close. Really? Really? fucking bullshit. Which fucking gate closes that slow or open that slow? And you have to wait again to close it, of course. You know, if it isn't hard already to get in there, press the fucking button. No, you have to wait out. Well, I'm really starting to go at the boiling point, but I already was at the boiling point. And, you know, jaw struck at the moment that I still have the will to go on, because it's just getting insane. You know? Wait for the fucking gate twice to open and to fucking close. It's just getting fucking ridiculous. And it's pretty much the end of the map, you know, which is the more frustrating part. Come on, seriously, man. Warner Brothers, whatever your fucking name is, fix your shit, seriously. Next time, make it go a tiny bit faster, you know, a matter of a second would be nice. And they keep respawning, so that's what the hard part is. You can kill them all in one. Fucking annoying game. Just give me a couple more minutes, guys. I'm really starting to fuck the freak out. And I know you guys are as well, because I'm, you know, prolonging the whole video. But I'm not doing this intentionally. I'm honestly, you know, starting to fucking boil. Literally, I'm starting to boil. That rarely happens. But I'm boiling. It's just ridiculous, you know. First of all, giant fuckers, and and then this bullshit over and over and over and over and over again because the mechanics are weak. On multiplayer, I play it on single player on insane difficulty. Now it's not impossible, it's just fucking annoying. Literally have to wait for that thing to be fully open. Fully open. So I can't, you know, slide underneath. Or no. Of course not. It has to be done the hard way. You have to wait for that snail gate to open. And then you have to wait again for that snail gate to close. Yeah. Really, really well done. On Fearless, you know, it was hard but doable. On Insane, it's just literally insane. Slow it goes. How fucking slow it goes. It's just pathetic. You know, Warner Brothers, fix your next fear game, seriously guys. Because this is really, really fucking annoying. it gets slightly cold faster. Just a tiny bit. An extra second faster. Because now even a snail would win from that door. After I manage to get this done, I'm gonna take a break and smoke a big weed reaver, because holy shit do I need it. But I did find a quite nice spot, although the mobs keep spawning, that makes it a bit freakingly annoying, if you will. And if you could jump this, you know, that would make things a lot easier as well. Just saying, Warner Brothers. Just saying, brothers. Fix that shit. Come on, turtle. Come on. Come on, turtle. Hallelujah, guys. Holy fucking luya. Fix that shit, Warner Brothers. One brother from another mother to another. Fix that shit, sir. Just... Almost made it, guys.
Sky. The birth. She has to be close. The city is a wasteland.
Come on, really?
It'll be all over.
We're not done yet.
Thank you. my commentary. Useful.
Get the cross inside her!
She's no longer your mother, child.
Must. It cannot be allowed to.
Say hello to mother.
Now, I must note,
before people start wondering. Even though this video is one and a half hour long, and it literally took me that long in order to complete it, the mission time, it says 38 minutes. Now, I'm not totally sure on why it is, but I personally think that if you received a certain checkpoint, you know, the time is saved, basically, and if you die before reaching the next checkpoint, the time that you calculated, which it took in order to get that back that far to the next checkpoint, you know, will not be counted, so all the deaths will not be counted in the amount of time that you will have required for the missions. Now, these are not cheated, you know, as you can see, Mike Tamemo. Even though mission time is 38, I believe it's due to the checkpoints, however, I'm not sure. But every video says this. It should be an hour and 40 minutes, nearly. Well, about 38, you know, talking about 2 minutes now, so 1 hour 38 should be the right time. But I personally believe that if you die before reaching a certain checkpoint, the time that it took you to get to the point where you will receive the next checkpoint, all the deaths in front of it, every time you have to redo the checkpoint, you know, that time will be, I think personally, be forgotten, since you will have to recollect all these souls, you will have to re-get all your personal skills, etc. And I also believe that this is why the time is 38 minutes and 43 of the 50 minutes, even though it took me an hour and 38 minutes. But thank you guys for watching. Nevertheless, we have one more mission to go, and then I'm finally done with this game. So let's get to it. I'm gonna get myself a drink. I'm gonna relax a little after that boil point. I was really starting to freak out, you know, not because of the constant repeating of things, but because of the hardcore that it actually is, as well as flies are constantly bugging me, but sitting on my head, sitting on my arm, sitting on my feet, sitting on my laps, you know, fucking annoying. And that also ignited the flame a bit, if you will, but the majority part was because of the fact that it took me decades in order to get those blue giant titans guys defeated, as well as get the whole turtle gate open and closed. But anyways guys, thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you guys in the last mission. We will defeat the end boss and get Fettel's ending. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and sorry that it took so long, but yeah, it surely did took me long, but everything is not edited. All the raging will be in there for you guys to enjoy, because, you know, even though I rage, I don't care. You know, these things are good because of the fact that I kept pushing. I, you know, beat it. It eventually took me a long time, but I did it. So without further chatting, without making this video any longer, thank you guys for watching. Leave behind a thumbs up. And once again, my sincere apologies for the long video, especially when it comes to the fair playthroughs. But thank you guys for watching. Subscribe to my channel if you want, and I hope to see you guys in any of my future videos. And enjoy yourself, guys. You gotta enjoy life. Good day, and I'll see you guys next time.